I'm ready to go straight into episode two. Gosh. Going X Games mode. No, it's a different nest. Wow. All right, let's watch the OP. Ding 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 ding. Oh, wow. Pretty good OP. From Sajo the Nohana as well. They did the Mob Psycho ED. Really good. What is it? Hey, don't give him a big head. Come on now. He's got to treat it like any like fighting a human, you know? Oh. Yeah, you just have to chase after it. That's exactly how it is. If you push this forward, you just Push back. You keep chasing it. A healthy rivalry is always necessary to facilitate growth. It's definitely needed. Serious. One moment. Let's sort on. Jeez, stay safe, bruh. All right. Usually when I say unique, it doesn't mean good. Don't you think that's weird? There's like there's springs, there's water down there. So now we're in the wearing the big boy pants now. You'll have your moment. I promise you'll probably have your moment. Please don't be a death flag. I actually like this character a lot. Ooh, that's kind of scary. Mithril. So it's all you. Whatever comes out of it is all you, essentially. Do you think if she ever ranks up, could she get increased like capability to process information? Just like how they rank up in strength? Maybe rank up in intelligence, rank up in Other factors? He looks so scary, dude. Better get your big boy pants on. Doesn't have a choice. Everything that he's bet on is dependent on it. Just don't get yourself killed again. Waterfall to the 27th floor. She's really taking precautions, huh? You need to treat it as if it's critical, no matter what. Sounds pretty reliable. We're not going too crazy, too deep, too fast. It'll be dangerous. 哦吼吼吼吼！对，Here we go. 哦，that's huge. Is it really that big? Oh my gosh, it is that big. Whoa. Yeah, definitely don't let it get to your heads. Anything can jump out at any time. Oh! For that, I was literally thinking like, okay, so there's monsters down there. If you're on the edge, you can definitely come in. Nice. Nice. We'd have to cross it though, yeah, wouldn't we? Oh my gosh. She's saying that as she's the one that wants them to do it. Watch out though, watch out. Quickly. Oh shoot. What the hell is that? She got it. No worries. Ho, baby. That was a technique that she learned. That's another way to grow that Belle could grow. Learning techniques, something that doesn't matter what level you are, it's useful. Yeah. They kind of are. I never saw like freak monsters just do that. Just flying all over the place, just jumping out of nowhere, coming out of caves, coming out of the water like that. Freaking intense, dude. Stop, stop, stop. What is that? What is that? What is that? That a person? Well, that's the green moss thing. That's the green moss monster he was talking about. Bell, 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 you gotta think calmly here. Oh! What the heck? What is going on, dude? What the heck? No. She's a Is it growing? Oh, that's disgusting, dude. What the heck was that? Wow. That made the Minotaur look very, very tame. Their green moss monster's creepy. Seems like it's got intelligence too, to the point that it can run away and make a calculated retreat. What in the heck? That's so weird. It's so weird and creepy. Ugh. Alrighty, final episode. We'll check the end, make sure there's nothing at the end. Alrighty.